To play an E-flat 7 in third inversion, place your middle finger on the 9th fret of the bottom string, and then with your forefinger bar the 2nd, 3rd, and 4th strings at the 8th fret. You want to be sure and mute the 5th string with the meat of your middle finger so it doesn't sound. Play the top 5 strings, and your chord should sound like this.